Right, first of all, how many landing gear do I need? I need 3 landing gear. So, 1 and 2 queues, please. And now 1 and 4 queues, please, because it already had to be multiple. Whoops. I need 6 bearings, so 1 in 6 queues. I need 50 titanium bars, so 1 in 15 queues. One fuel pack, 1 jet engine. Retrieve, yes. I'll set you back to that. Skip today, as most of the things will be ready by then. Jet engine, carbon fiber, titanium plates. Okay, this is going to be the most painful one. Alright, in goes mine. They say that Ingle's Mine is definitely the trick to this. Well, there is actually more than this Ingle's Mine. And it is an expensive option. But it's an option nonetheless. Saturday. Can't get any money here. Middle, lower, or deep? So I need to get at least through this one. But I'm sure it's done in less than an hour. Come on. Alright, there we go. Done with this room. Oh! There we go. Exit the ruins. I am very quickly, in the meantime, going to grab myself something. Yeah, I need health items. Stamina, HP. There we go. And this is the second place I need to be at. Now, if I do this correctly, I can already easily get myself everything that I still need. There we go. Come on. Already would have done this far. Options. Game speed lower, please. Otherwise, I'm not even able to do this anymore. I'm probably out of time already, but still, you know. If I can still get to a shop, then that is all okay. I'll start on that tomorrow. Hell, the first child might actually be born. Which I wouldn't mind. Long anymore. I could easily just wait another day and get myself my money. I mean, I'm already first. So this really doesn't actually change anything. So I don't know why I'm even doing that. No, from the items that I have in my inventory, I'm going to try and see if I can pawn off a couple of them. Could be still some extra money, so I can already, you know, request some of the items that I need. But there will be a little bit of day skipping happening soon enough. Well, let's see. Can I send out 3 groups? Or send out the mission 3 times? Even the cover farmer is not showing the items on the Civil Corps Commission Board. Okay, that makes sense then. But, yikes. I guess I need the day skipping in order with some small jobs. Which, sure. So that's all set up. Oh, right. I'm getting a secondary money boost as well.
Thanks for all the hard work over the last year, everyone. The mayor will now present the trophies to the top 3 builders. Gale?
Congratulations! Great work! Good job!
Higgins is once again eyeing me up to be like,
"You got lucky this year, but there won't be a next time."
Yeah, that's what you said last year, Higgins. And look at me now. There we go. Two metal storages. I need a 40 carbon fiber. Yeah, I can pay for 3 more expeditions, which actually should be the amount that I need. If I'm getting 15 per, then 45, yeah. Also, get the other materials needed for Django's thing. Three armor stretchers. 4 practice swords. 4 bronze swords. 4 bronze, 4 practice, 3 arm. Yipes. Well, luckily I know where to get what I need. This is where the 4 upgrade kits are. Then also go to that fishing spot. Let's have a very quick question about that person, because for fuck's sake. I've been having that mission on my map, however, nothing happens with it. Oh, her again.
Hey, how are you? I heard that you're from Barter Rock. I am as well.
Wow, we're compatriots. Compatriots? I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. I can't believe how beautiful it is here. The right temperature as well. It was always so hot back home. You've been here for a while, right? Which place do you like better?
I like Portia better. It's really pleasant there.
Yeah, I can see that. Everyone here is so relaxed, unlike back home. It's a place of plenty. Look at all that green.
So, what brings you to Portia?
Oh, right. I'm actually on my way to Walnut Grove to become a musician. I heard that town is the center of culture in the Free Cities. I'm already working on my first song. It's still a little rough. Want to hear it?
Sure.
Okay, here it goes. Don't laugh, okay?
Go away, you bus.
Well, what do you think?
It was great.
Really? Now I'm confident. Thanks for the encouragement. I'll go finish it now. See ya.
See ya. Ah, stupid bus. How dare it just stay on the road and just wait for us to get off the road, even though the bus should be using the road.
Darling, Antoine and Sonia.
Don't know why I keep standing here, but sure. Let's see. Actually, I'll get those in delivered tomorrow as well. And then I just have every material in that sense. Go.
Hi.
There used to be.
Hi.
I need to do all of these quests for Django's Dojo. If I do all of them, he's going to be very happy. And I'm probably going to be get friendship with a lot of people, hopefully.
Excellent work. What happened to Aedit?
I don't know. Wrong
Excellent
thing.
Work. Use your
Yep, thank you.
Excellent work. Excellent work.
Make a basket, not even sure of everything that I need. Doesn't matter. I'll do it anyway. It's like one last commission.
Hey, have you ever heard of the... Goodbye.
Whoop, and that's it for today.
Darling. Darling.
Gale. This is painful. Apparently, I'm getting all three commissions tomorrow, not today. Let me guess. The wicker basket was for Sam. Who, of course, just ran out on the patrol thing. Yep, about there they are. Great timing. No, they need to talk to you.
Here shortly to... Hey.
Yes. There. And then tomorrow, it's all done. Well, tomorrow. Yeah, actually.
Darling, darling.
Okay, you take a long time. I feel like we're going to finish up this playthrough without the child. What are you missing? Okay, I think I know what's missing. If I just make one wind wheel. Yeah, that would explain a lot if it doesn't make it because of that. Hey, achievement for first child. For the pleasure, yep. Oh boy. Do I have to actually...
Darling. See you!
I don't actually instantly get the next part of that as well. Yep, you only want the other furnaces now. Well, quickly looked up the information and apparently there we go, let's buy as many as I could, as many as I can, Jesus Christ. But that's also the achievement I needed for that. I think also it's a female, which of course the game doesn't tell you until later, I think. Which, oh well. Right, doesn't do anything. Social, do you actually show up there? Yes, so what rank do I need to be? Happy child. And which rank is that? Oh boy. I've just read the entire children part of the page. Jesus Christ. No second option just yet. Whoops. Right, so I can actually finish up the plane. How? Do you need this thing? 6 aluminum plates. It will all be over soon. Literally.
So glad you could come here today. Thank you for your help.
You helped everyone a lot too.
Again, with everything you all have done for me, it's the least I can do. In any case, it's always been my life's goal to help others, whether I do it as a knight or as a cook. Giving up the old life was hard. It saddened me to have to give up witnessing firsthand how I'd help people. But seeing the smiles on people's faces as I perfected a new dish made me feel just as alive. Finally, I can say I'm happy to have given up that life. I love what I have now. Living out here peacefully, making people happy with my restaurant is all I really needed. But if anyone ever messes with Portia, best believe I'm ready to come out of retirement.
Hey, Django and I are buddies. That is one more person added to the buddy list. Let's see. Social. Still only very, very little into that that part, so ooh.
Darling.
Interact. Trying to get all of these done at least per day. However, soon enough, the end actually, you know, falls down on us. The curtains will close down. And the story of Riddle is over. Oh, whoops. We've got the dragonfly.
Hello. When I arrived in Portia. See you.
Our Presley is just here.
What can I say? This is top grade. You've really become an excellent builder.
The more possum it is.
Not yet. Why don't we go take a look?
Right now?
Sure, why not? He's taking a lot longer than expected. I wonder what he's up to. He's working at Higgins' workshop. Let's go there and check it out.
Hey, what a surprise. Come in, come in.
This is my house, you know.
Builder is done with his airplane. We were wondering how you're doing, Maurice.
How was it?
The plane? It was close to perfect.
That's my kid. You hear that, Higgins?
I'll pretend I didn't.
Why are you still working on yours? I would think you'd be done sooner.
Oh, he was... He just didn't want to move his toy out of the way for stupid reasons. You're delaying my schedule, you know. I'll start charging you for it.
Okay, okay. I'm actually done as well. But I wanted to give this to my son when he's done with his plane. Check this out.
Oh, interesting. Then you're forfeiting the bout?
Yeah. You know, I started out thinking if I can't be anything else, I can be the fire that can make... Yeah! You know, I started out thinking if I can't be anything else, I can be the fire that can make him into a better builder. But halfway through it, I turned into something else. I wanted to build something for my kid. Here. Let me show you. I call it the Robo-Pig Rider. I got a lot of help with it from Merlin, Petra, and even Higgins. But what do you think? It's my best creation yet.
It's awesome.
Don't be so impressed. Why don't you give it a try? It's yours. Come back and tell me what you think after you try it.
There we go.
What do you think?
It's great. Thank you.
I'm so glad you like it. I'm really happy. You know, seeing you all grown up, having a family, being a top builder and everything has made my trip so worth it. I'm really proud of you. I bet your ma is too. What the heck? I'm getting all sentimental. Come on, Prez. Let's go grab a drink to celebrate.
Celebrate what?
A wonderful life.
And we'll just take this home. One issue, I want to station it here, but it will station itself outside the gate whenever I wake up. So, you know.
See, Clara? We didn't have to worry one bit. I'll see you later, my kid.
And there you go. Ending credits. I'll BRB just like every ending credits. And there you have it. The final credits. For Pa. By the time you read this, I'll be on my way to my expedition again. I think I found my calling. While I continue to worry for you, I think you'll be alright. You have people here that care about you and love you. And that's the most important thing in the world. Know that wherever I may be, I'll be thinking of you. Pa. And like I said, that thing just shows up on the front porch. Whether he wants to be right there or not. But, yeah. Sort it all. Go back inside, because child. Because I need to actually save on the next day, not on this one. Keep. Hi. Hi. I want to at least, you know, do everything I can. But yeah, no, this playthrough is done. Nothing more will happen for this playthrough. I'll behind the scenes keep working on this to get like the second child, to get the status of this child. To get the workshop level to S because apparently it's still A. And I'll be getting like the last couple of achievements I can in this playthrough. That I still want. Probably do a little debrief at the end with the last, with like the secondary child and such. But we'll see. Honestly, I have absolutely no clue yet how I'm going to move on to the next one. Besides, it also really does depend. Like, if another My Time game comes out eventually, then that of course tacks on to with the second child from here. So, yeah, hopefully that will all go the way it needs to go. But for now, this is it. We're officially done. So, enjoy Sandrock when that is finally out on the recordings. Which is hopefully soon enough.
Darling.
Hopefully. I, you know, don't know for certain though. In any case, have we done and simply said... Jesus fucking Christ. Get... In any case, have a good one, and simply said, good day.